Hall to make a quick decision there. Got it up to Kuzmenko. Morrissey stepping up, allows DeMelo to move it. Hart nearly lost control, then does give it up. Kuzmenko a steal on to Anderson, pitching in. Sharp angle shot scores! Sniper shot from Anderson, and he'll look for the stare down.
And there is the person getting stared at. Sort of been a thing for him the last couple of weeks here in Calgary. And the giveaway here, right in the neutral zone. And another bad angle shot on neutral zone in the defensive zone. And Calgary gets caught again for the second time in this game. After Kaperi gives the puck away, and almost an identical goal to the early goal in this game, except this time Comrie's just turned completely. I don't know what he's doing on that particular play, to be honest. But